Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Watch Over My Shoulders, I Watch Over Wasteland 2. Guys? Game? What's happening? Okay, it was an autosave thingy again. So, I stopped recording because I wanted to do some stuff and look for Chisel, but we found him already. So he's not at the cafe area, he's in the museum area.
Need some help from the baddest, meanest, most dangerous man in all the wastes?
Sure. Okay, not now.
You're gonna wish you had a killer like me.
Yep. We get along just fine. I think next time it's time to swap out followers. I might change the new guy. I might try. I will have to check these two out. Ralphie is special. Ralphie is like junior ranger. So there's that. Aha! Yeah, it's just like you are keeping it very secret with your great contralto voice. Never mind. Okay, Doc, we have good news for you. Here. Nice. Oh, okay, so we have to pay attention what we say so that we don't rat out the mutants. Nice. Also, yes, it fixes us up. Goody.
Appreciate you keeping Darwin's secret.
Yoink. Okay, so now that we know Chisel isn't lost somewhere in the ether, we can do our stuff. Let's report our asses in.
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruits.
Glad to see him free from pain. Thank you, Rangers.
Thanks for saving Doc Titan's life, Rangers. He saved so many of us over the years. I'm glad someone was able to return the favor.
Oh, Vargas has stopped fidgeting. Oh, we can't bring it up at all.
Make us proud, recruits.
Of course, with him it's not even much of a dilemma because we reported it in before we went down the hatch. So there is that. Yo. Okie dokie, so you have all the stuff. Yes. Let's sell one of these as well. And whoa, 27 weight. Fingers. Yeah, why not? I think everybody else is good. Good, good, good. I don't want to buy anything right now. Bye! Okay, let's sort out our pet rocks and such. grab these. Put this in the hold for now. And this. Can take all or none. Sort the gear out first. Does he still have one sturdy mag on him? Nope. Okay. I had the idea that I wanted to take one of the energy weapons apart now and add to a smaller one or a bigger one. Oh, you don't have an energy weapon. Okay, you have an extra. Give it to her for now. So Ralphie has this. You have. Okay, it needs some housekeeping. Also, all the pants. Arm shoulder pants, leather pants with cuff, loincloth. Oh, you already have one of these. Shotgun storage for now. Also this. And this. And this. And this. This is not candy, but who knows. Yeah, let's put it away. Oh, okay, it's an actual skill book. Well, I wanted to add to his skills anyway. This ammo also needs to go to the box. There, very scientific. Okay. What else? These and these go to the box. These come with me as they might qualify as candy. Wasteland doesn't weigh much, so it gets to come along. Synth parts will stay with us just in case. To sell these pants, and I think we're almost good. What did I want to give to her? she has this. He has this. Herbicide and Ralphie currently has this. And I want you to take one of the energy weapons apart and add to one of the others something. But I'm gonna get sneaky with this and I'm gonna save. So, okay, take your own gun back, strip for parts. Oh, so from this you can only get like the same doodads as from other weapons. In that case, nope. I'll you take it back. How much does this weigh? 5. And this? 6. Okay. I think we're good. Also, ammo. And how would you like this? Eh? Eh? Alright, let's go talk to Esther.
There is much to learn here.
You saved a town from the Ag Center outbreak? I'm sure Matt appreciates the help. That should, what can I do for you?
Requisition!
Some very nice pieces. Let's, not seeing anything allocated for you, Rangers.
Bah.
Sorry. Thanks for visiting, recruits. Come by anytime.
Such
and
an
go see Sergeant Nelson
woman.
If you're looking to shop.
Everybody is talking at the same time.
Perhaps.
Let's show her around. Yo! Show me the stuff. Bye! Science girl, you don't have anything to say? Okay, let's go outside then. Wait, did we report her presence? I think we did. And if not, we can report it later. It's not like the XP goes bad or anything. Okay, I think we can still find some stuff to sell. Hello! Pants, silly pants. Okay, we shall sell duplicate pants. Oh, why is he carrying that ammo? Bye. These are memorial pants. Of course, I could have just put them in the box. Okay, maybe. Nah. Yeah, keep the leadership thingy on. And if we go exploring, then. Then I shall swap them out. we hadn't wedged the Darwin doors open, where might one actually find the codes? Have no idea. Okay, I want to go to the Vale Nomad camp and I want to check if that guy wants Wasteland 1. Go, 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 go. Goody. Oh, if you insist. Yeah, let's fight a little bit. Girl, what can you do? Check everybody's weaponry. Stay back for now. We will show you how it's done. Fuck. Can't see shit. And if I can't see where I'm going, then I might as well. Then I might accidentally trigger some shit that I don't want to trigger yet. In one of these maps, I once wandered too far and ended up alerting the raiders. Also, that cactus doesn't offer cover, there is that. Oh, it's starting. Fuck. What's happening? Guys, 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 guys. Yeah, it's starting. Oh, we have some more slavers here. So this is exactly the situation that I didn't want. Shoot him again. Oh. Get closer and enter. Okay, you get here and then turn. Who stayed behind? Oh, she's still here. Fuck. Okay, get your hawk circle over here. Whoosh. Fortunately, it would seem that we have not run into the world's most competent bandits. Or maybe we have, I don't know. 49. I think you're better off doing this. Repeat. Huh. Cool. End turn. I said end turn. Good one. Shoot him again. Ow. Yeah, let's just rush in at this point. Ooh, my. Oh dear. We should probably move closer. And turn. And you should move somewhere here. And also in turn. What's happening here? Clearly we are not handling this very well right now. Bam! So how does he have a shot here? I don't understand that. It would appear that the trains won't work as cover either. Get to the cover, Ralphie. In turn. Oh, okay. He is behind that thingy. In turn. Okay, get closer. You too, get closer. Just for good measure. Ow. Ha ha. You and turn. You ambush. Ambush. And you go smash. Bam. Good. Reload. Take all. There's a third guy somewhere. Oh, here. Huh. Some weapons apart. Ooh, yoink. And you get to carry them. Oh joy. Okay, let's see, what's this about? People. What are you meandering about? Huh. What? Yo. You seem confused. Let us carry on. Where were we even going? Oh, okay. Rail nomads. Right. Right, right, right. Yeah, this one is one of the most one of the more awkward encounter maps. Thank you. bask in the warm glow. And Tom. But we got it back working, right? Okay, let's switch for Gundle figurine. Even though I believe I have checked all the surroundings with full perception already, but who knows? 42. Go check in on Katie and the ranger guy. Ranger brother.
Phew! Ugh. That lake smells worse than a dead body.
Bon appetit. I think that was Katie's house. Maybe?
I can't thank you enough for taking care of Pitbull. You are true blue rangers.
A blue. Oh, we seem to have emptied your crates.
Thank you, rangers. My brother and I are going to look after each other from here on out.
Hey, Echo. Thank you so much. Katie and I would both be dead without you.
I believe I have opened the boxes and let them be. Let's check that hypothesis. Oh, pants. No, we are not gonna take your pants. Maybe the science girl has something to say about the library. Oh wait, this is the library. Easy. Except she can't say anything about the symbol thingy. Seem to have any special commentary here. Okay, let's go to the arcade. Also, let's visit the arcade first and then we can check on the rail thingies. Yeehaw!
Strange machines.
Yo.
I can't imagine where you found that thing, or what you had to do to get it, but I'm impressed. Come again, anytime.
Okay, so once you give him the Holy Grail, he's not interested in any other games, I take it. Oh well. Okay, this time around I'm not going to explore the whole area. I'm just gonna check the locomotives and leave. Where's the locomotive? Show me the locomotive. What? Shit. Oh dear. This should not happen.
Can't thank you enough for taking care of Pitbull. You are true Blue Rangers.
From now on, we shall give that generator a very wide berth. Okay, I think we shall leave the trains alone for now as well. I don't want to risk any more surprises. Let's get back to the wasteland, baby. Also, gear change. We still have no idea what would work as candy. Like, is it something we already have, or is it like literal candy? Is it something obscure? Is it, I don't know. Here's a theory, or more like a hypothesis, that I want to check. I wonder if the science girl might have any special, if her presence will give us any special options with something. Ignore for now. Yes, and I want to check out how her presence influences our doings in the prison and with the Forgotten Railroad. But I'm gonna check out how things work behind the scenes first, and if indeed something's happening, then I'm gonna start recording again. But for now, thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.